The fuck are you doing?
Shh, just be patient.
Bicycle.
Thank you. Two, please.
I love a challenge. Hold this.
Mate, we've just made tonight amazing.
I want to ride around on a fucking bike.
Oh, come on, it'll be fun.
Voila. 60 euros.
Have 100.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Get away from me.
Oh, come on.
No, I don't want it.
Mate, we take the bikes, we find a windmill.
No, I said no.
Why the fuck not?
I don't know how to ride a bike.
No refund.
Fucking hell, Roy. Do you have to tie your own laces?
Stop being a dick. When I went to Sunderland, my granddad told me he'd teach me how to ride when I came back for Christmas, and then he fucking died, and I haven't been on a bike since. And now saying that out loud, I realise that never learning was actually a great disrespect to his memory, and now I feel ashamed. So can we stop talking about it and go back to me just taking out my negative emotions on you, even if you deserve it or not?
Go on, Roy. For Grandad.